Needed a little break from BL1. BL1 is fun for a few hours, but it starts to get dull. At least in solo. Macht und Wissenschaft. Okay. Whatever that means. And I probably mispronounced that too. I do apologize to any German viewers. Hi.
William, I could use your help. Could you come? Yep. I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
Aww. Isn't that adorable?
We can go now.
Restream, can you not do that? Thank you. Hi, Jay. Oh, surely he's not a Jimi Hendrix reference. No.
Soldierman. Keep the door to the archives, you know, like locked. I think maybe Wyatt has a key.
All right. Thanks. Thanks, Jimmy.
What? I need the keys to the archives. You got them?
Yes. Perfect. God damn.
What do you got there?
Dog tags. Wing Commander Fergus Reed of the Royal Air Force. Took those off of his dead body, wanted to return him to the RAF, but then there was no RAF.
Best damn pilot I ever saw, and a hell of a soldier.
I'm not cut out for this, you know?
Cut out for what?
This. Everything. I was 18 years old, and suddenly the war was lost. Everything good in the world died. Somehow I was the one supposed to pick up the pieces, keep the resistance going, take on the whole gosh darn Nazi empire. You think I was ready for that kind of responsibility? My ignorance got so many good people.
Nobody was.
Prendergast? You know, that guy, he could survive anything. So tough. Well, I got him killed, sent him out on a mission, and he never came back. We just didn't know any better. Wing Commander Fergus Reed, he wouldn't know what to do. He could have saved so many.
I made the wrong choice.
You made a stupid choice! This you did! You left a boy in charge of a man's work. I should have died on that day, Captain, on that slab, and Fergus Reed should have lived. Captain. I know one mistake you made. There. Leave me alone now, you hear?
Gee. Yell a little bit louder. Maybe every Nazi in Berlin will hear us. Holy shit. Might as well do this. Little rusty at this. Health, I'll leave that. I do really love that they added this to the game. Like, it's really cool that you can just go and play through the original games as the new BJ Blazkowicz. I've never been able to pronounce his last name. How did you... I don't know how you hit me, but whatever. Well, now I have a reason to go get those health packs. Those other health packs, that is. I'll leave that for later. Oh yeah, I forgot I can do this. I could use some health. No, not what I meant. No? Alright, nothing over that way. What the fuck? Oh, I hate when they do that. It's like, oh, there was no one there behind you, and then all of a sudden there is. Really? Really? Whatever.
concrete cell?
Quite a fall there, Mr. Big Cheese. You're in the sewer system now. You will find your way back here if you have a look around, yeah?
Alright, sorry for the bitching, just, that annoyed me. With the, yeah, I don't know what I'm talking about. Another one down. Finally got rid of those things. Those drones are annoying. All right. At least they aren't surveyors. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. Also, hi, Fervit. How you doing? Isn't there supposed to be, like, a collectible in here? I thought there was. Could have sworn there was. Weird. Doing good, just chilling and lurking. Alright. Well, thank you for lurking. It's certainly appreciated. Alright. Oh, I know what I'm gonna have to fight soon. No? Oh, I'm thinking of a later level, I think. Yeah, I am.
Back, Captain Blaskovich.
Howdy, cowboy.
Sorry, y'all, but,
What the damn hell are you doing?
Science project.
It's scaring Max.
Sorry, pal. Didn't know he'd flip out like that.
Neva, what are you doing?
Son?
No. Though, kind of. I don't know.
So not a son.
Neva, you need to save your money.
Wanderings of war, a miracle, he calls. He had tried for years to have a child, him or his wife.
Well, he'd make a pretty good father. For a Nazi.
Goddamn. Apparently it's my 2-month anniversary. Woo. I didn't think it had been that long. I forgot I had it set up to auto-renew. Oh. Not my fault. Yeah.
The child was born with a club. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors not to
report right.
The authorities. Then secret police showed up to take the boy away. Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. The wife died from a bullet to the head. The child, too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself.
I think so. And he will never forgive the Nazis.
Subs automatically renew unless you change the settings. I forgot to change the settings. My bad. All right, fine. As much as I appreciate subs, I don't want you, you know, making things worse for yourself. So if you can change the settings, like... Alright, but thank you. And now it wasn't intentional. And normally I'd have very much appreciated subs to anyone else watching. I don't know. It also feels like it hasn't been a month yet either, so I didn't think it'd have gone through now. Well, fair enough. For Max around here. Ah, there we go. He put on a cowboy hat to get Max to go to sleep. Aww. I think there's one more toy around here to give to Max. Or is that all of them?
Good dreams, Max.
Aww. Yeah, sorry I was kind of a dick to you there, Nava. You alright? Oh, a letter. Charlotte, do you remember the red cat? How it begged by our window and how you fed it shrimps? Never. What? Food. You should. You know I can't. How it begged by our window and how you fed it shrimps? Or the snail on the porch who fell down the table into your knee? Do you remember the sunny side of Primrose Hill? The broken glass of Clapham Pride? And the nursery school. The one you said our politicians killed. Do you remember how your smile turned into tears? How you flew and flew into my arms. And laughed and kissed music into my ears. Do you remember how your anger turned into fear? How you listened and listened to talks and talks. And how all the promises disappeared. Do you remember the cat? How it craved and how it came back every day. I think it belonged to Miss Calloway, I'm not sure. But it would explain why it didn't when she moved away. Do you remember Moni's smile? How she laughed and laughed at this clownish snail? How she ran down the slopes of Primrose Hill? And her first taste of beer? And her eyes when blood appear? Or outside the playground, tears and tears and hugs and all the hugs. And how she danced into the air. And how I love you, dear. How I love you, dear. I think this was a letter by Bobby Bram, the guy that basically suicide bombed in the last chapter. Damn. Now we know why he did it. I can't bring you food, Nava.
I need some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Find what you were looking for in the archives?
Yep. Got something.
Uber concrete. The essential building
material. I literally can't.
It's based on the Dot Yisho technology. It's almost perfect, but it's deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with a mix. Someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in Dot Yisho documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice, in northern Croatia.
Belice? That's how you pronounce it? Okay.
Interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for manufacture of Uber concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth, a living member of Dot Yisho.
Problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
What is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him. Go undercover.
Any volunteers?
You ready for this, Blaskovich?
So stupid. How arrogant. No one is ever ready for something like this.
Viva!
What a fucking bitch.
Schwerarbeiter aus, bitte, Frau Engel.
Wolfgang, geh hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack!
First day is tough, my friend, clear to accept. It gets no easier, me. Now I can remember Nimir how many weeks long, months maybe. Not many survive for long. I was fighting the Nazis in Africa. I held them back for a while, my Dundalak. It was too strong. Now I just try to survive, day for day.
I'm looking for a man called Set Roth.
I have heard of him. Survived in here longer than any other. He's in Block 4. Do you want to go there? They need a rector uniform.
Whoever dumped!
Look for a prisoner over there, by your right, dressed in a Block 4 uniform. Say now, Miss Milo. I heard his wife is quartered in our block. Maybe that will convince him to trade uniforms, let you. But they need to distract the guards first.
I see.
Vent a way to distract the guards. They're watching you closely. Break your machine. Good trick.
She lives.
If you're willing to swap uniforms, you can find out for yourself.
Okay. Honey.
Okay. Considering the size difference between BJ and that little dude, how did that fit him?
Ja, komm, geh mal schaufen. Und dann blöd. Aufgemerkt, Gefangene! Die Fabrik ist heute geschlossen. Kehrt sofort in eure Quartiere zurück. Insassen von Block 4 durch das rote Tor. Insassen von Block 6 durch das blaue Tor.
I hope they find what they seek, my friend. My name is Bombati.
Stretchy fabric? Safe maybe.
Safe.
Unlikely, but maybe. Really stretchy fabric. Totally.
He has a terrible fever. If I take him to the infirmary, they will send him off with the next election.
the Reich super fabric, of course. Oh my god. Well, another one of those technologies that the Nazis stole from you should, maybe. Sorry, Uber Fresh. God damn it.
You have seen my daughter?
Seth Roth.
Just ignores him completely. Exactly. Oh my god.
I'm not sure yet. What do you know of Seth Roth?
Doubt you should. Source of the Nazi technology, I'm here to rescue you.
You're here to rescue. This is wonderful. He's here to rescue me. We will rescue him. And then, day of execution. Don't waste your time. I swore an oath to never betray the secrets of Das Yira.
Fuck your oath. People are dying. The resistance calls on you.
So it's a transaction of sorts, right? My personal freedom for the secrets I swore to keep. Sacrifice my honor on the altar of righteousness? Well, they'll need me a moment to consider, Shimshin. Here's my proposition to you. Aid me in closing this place down, and I will seat you and your comrades at the table of true power.
Deal.
I've been working on a little project. That machine there, it moves because of stolen Das Yichud technology. I know it very well. Now this... Don't look at this so bluntly. This I can seize control over that machine, level the gates of this place, free everyone. I only miss one more part.
Name it.
That's a power source. Now, that machine, all its electrical systems are powered by a detonic battery. You can find the detonic battery at the service station at the command building. It's in a different lock, lock 6. If you can disable the automatic security systems monitoring the exits, you'll be able to make it into Block 6. I believe that there, at the guards' barracks, there's a control module. It controls the security systems. Find a way in. Locate the control module. Disable the systems. Come back to me.
Lovely.
Ugh. Oh god. Stench in here.
Yeah, I imagine it's pretty bad, BJ. But I'm not really worried about the stench, in all honesty. I've never seen such a fucking ugly face. You look like a young General Strass. And General Strass, or Death's Head, kind of looks like Humpty Dumpty in human form, so, you know. I'm sorry, puppy. I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. God damn it. What the hell just happened? That was supposed to be a stealth kill on the dog. What the hell? Okay, it worked that time. Some armor. That's what you get, motherfucker. God, this poor son of a bitch. Don't I need some overcharged kills? Let's see. Stealth kills from thrown knives. Need two more of those, but I need one more stealth kill from a thrown knife. Didn't count.
It's got me here. The control module for the security systems. Security system disabled. Need to find Sid.
You did the right thing, didn't you? Sometimes it's hard to know what is right. But what you did was a good thing.
Listen. Well, it certainly felt good. Clarista's Letter, I think it was called? Okay. I'm 8 years old, and I dance on the edge of the white chalk cliffs of Rugen. The sun is in my eyes, the salty wind in my curly blonde hair. I stop by the Whistler Klinken, dangle my legs over the edge, and I watch the azure coastline of the Baltic Sea. It sparkles beneath the clear blue sky. 10 years later, I sit underneath a big oak tree on the Berlin University campus, surrounded by friends, and they're talking and laughing. I'm grown up now. The boys stare at my body, but I can tell. But I'm looking at someone else. I sit in the back of a movie theater, my arms around the shoulders of a dark-haired girl. We kiss in the dark, and I put my hand on her breast. I want her to be my girl. I want to walk her home. We're naked on the wrinkled sheets of her bed, entangled and writhing. My face is flushed, and my eyes are closed, and my body is trembling with pleasure. It feels like I'm touching perfection. We share a cigarette afterwards by the window overlooking... I can't pronounce that. In a smoky cafe beneath Unter den Linden, holding a copy of my first book, discussing politics and philosophy with my friends. Outside, uniformed men ready their guns. I hear a door slammed open. I run through the Berlin night, blood and brain matter in my hair and on my face. I climb up ladders, up the walls of this concrete hell. I'm the persecuted, the misfit, the unwanted blood of Germania. I stand in a church, and the SS officer in front of me puts a ring on my finger. We've created a pact, he and I. A lavender marriage to draw off the scent. My dark-haired lover, the bridesmaid, is smiling at me from the back, and I smile at her. I lie on a hospital bed, and I scream as I push one last time. The baby slips out of my body, covered in blood and a waxy white substance. As they place him in my arms, the umbilical cord still connected to my womb feels warm against my stomach. My words fail to describe how I feel. I run through the park with my three-year-old son, through a cloud of mist from the mermaid fountain, and I feel like I'm a child again. I almost forget the ache in my heart, the fear that I harbor of ill deeds to come in the changing of times. I scream with despair, and my face is wet with tears, and my eyes are bright red. Two police officers are holding my arms. My husband's eyes are downcast, surrendered, and his arms are cuffed behind his back. Paragraph 175, they say. In the corner stands my lover, with her arms wrapped around our son. I try to forget the frightened look on their faces as I'm dragged out the door. I lie here in a bunk bed in Camp Belice, and I'm coughing up blood. My hands are broken from the toil in the limestone quarry, and I've not eaten in days. Sometimes I meet new friends, but one after the other, they die away and I'm left alone. The wind blows cold, freezing my bones. I close my eyes. Imagine my son's soft hand slipping into mine, his warm body laying next to me. And we lie in the grass with the sun in our eyes and the wind in our hair on the white chalk cliffs of Rugen. Christa Mann von Grosheim, Camp Belice, 1960. God damn. Yeah, kind of a serious moment.
See, sometimes we have to find other ways of resistance than violence. The slightest adjustment of the chemicals destabilizes the mixture. Structural soundness erodes, mold develops. Secure the systems.
It's done.
Well, Shimshin, what is your name, Igor?
Blaskowitz.
Blaskowitz, yes, Blaskowitz. So, now the security systems are disabled. You can go past this gate, back through the factory, out the blue gate, inside Block 6, where the command control building is located. Sneak inside, get the detonic battery. Please act urgently before anyone notices what you have done. That's Lecha, Ingele.
What's that?
That's good luck.
Alright, so give me a second. I have a command to delete. Navat. One Mississippi. I literally just closed Restream to get that message off my screen. There.
Somewhere.
Yeah. Command deleted. All right. Y'all saw nothing. Y'all saw nothing. Oh, God damn it. Did one of them see me? perks. Stealth kills from thrown knives. I need 20 of those. Holy shit. That's a lot of stealth kills. Yeah, there's where I can overcharge my health. God damn it. Nothing. Nothing's going on. Nothing whatsoever. Here, Dogo. Nothing here. Turn back around. Oh, God damn it. Really, asshole? Oh, for fuck's sake. Fucking help. Keep fucking up. Since when the fuck? The stealth kills easier than that. I forgot to get the secret down here. God damn it. Karma.
Open the garage door, steal a vehicle, and crash through the gate.
Great. Let me move. Thank you. Thank you. I'm taking out their cover. I'm not dealing with that shit. Oh, come on. There's armor right there. Full armor. You can wait, Seth. Oh, sorry. You're telling me she didn't go in the shock there.
But I might have underestimated the usefulness of your ape-like physique, Mr. Blaskovich.
That you should. Tell me. What is it?
Das Yichud is an ancient mystical society. For millennia, we have operated with utmost secrecy until right now.
What do you do? Do you pray?
No, Mamali, we don't pray. We invent things, Mamali. The technology. Development Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined, and highly dangerous in the wrong hands. The Nazis found our safety. They stole our secrets. They used them to win the war. Everything they have accomplished, everything was built upon our knowledge.
each bot. It wasn't the only safekeeper. We have hundreds of them hidden in the secret places of the world. Hundreds, some small and tentative like the ones the Nazis found. Others, great halls of knowledge stacked high, magnificent inventions, things that to you will seem like magic. Now, I can open through the gates to such a place. Getting there will be a challenge.
What will it take?
Well, the safekeeper is hidden deep below the Atlantic Ocean.
All right.
You need a U-boat capable of great depths, that's all.
We cannot just walk up and steal a gosh darn Nazi U-boat, can we?
I know how to get a U-boat, but for my plan to work, I need this thing operation. Can you do it?
I'm an Amadeus Seahood engineer. I can do this on my sleep.
We will need some additional features on it, too. I will prepare a specification for you. Blaskovich, help him out, sir, if you'd be so kind.
Hmm? Oh, say a good thing.
Oh, Mr. Blaskovich, I will need some welding equipment, please. Yes.
Don't be touching my baby girl without permission now, soldier man. You just stick to them guns and the Nazi killing.
What about you? Why don't you step up and join the fight?
What fight? Your fight? You took your orders from the man. The U.S. motherfucking government, man. What a trip. The war came and the man came calling. He sent my daddy to war and he did not return it. The bombs fell on our great cities and the man ran scared. Motherfucking gave up, you know? Nazis asked him to get down on his knees and the man was all too happy just to pucker up and start kissing Nazi ass like it was the most natural thing in the world, you know? I had to cross an ocean to get away from that place. They were throwing me in the gas chamber just like they did all the others.
None of that has anything to do with me. That's not the America I fought for.
Really? I was little. My mother wanted to take me to the picture show, but we had to go in through the fucking colored entrance. I wanted a hot dog and a lemonade, but the sign says we don't serve Negroes in this establishment. You're a patriot? Blue-eyed, jarhead, motherfucking Nazi-killing patriot that you are, you're still a fucking puppet to the man. You're exactly the kind of guy they ordered in come luncheon time. You don't get it, do you? Before all this, before the Germans, before the war, back home, man, you were the Nazis.
Be careful what you call me.
Violence. Language of the man. Can't you see? We're all just brothers and sisters now, aren't we? Hey, soldier man. You play?
Locate any part he might need.
Oh, I'm sorry, it's just my waiting dream. It's gone. I'm always so
studying up on helicopters.
Let's try this again. Alright. Where's my phone? I just heard it go off and I don't know where it is. Excuse me? Where the hell is it? That's annoying. Oh, there it is. No, not what I meant. No, that's health. God damn it. Health. Health. Alright. I think this is... Yeah, that's where I just came from, right? Yep.
Fire!
Another secret compartment. Okay then. From behind again. Yeah, that's lovely.